setting course for the Western European ward. Ranger deployed.
Menace ready to deploy.
We have a positive confirmation on the position of a facility conducting research crucial to the Avatar project in this region. The coordinates are locked in for a tactical strike. Move to the designated position and plant the X-4 charges. Once they're armed, move to minimum safe distance and we'll turn that place into rubble. Menace 1-5, target coordinates are locked in. Move to designated position and place the X-4 charges.
Roger that. Let's do this.
I can cover it.
You will never hide from me.
No need to ask twice.
Sound copy.
Time is now.
Special delivery. How about that? We're spotted.
you order.
No need to ask twice.
Loading fresh ammo.
We are known to them.
Ready to rock. Impressed yet? Got it. Moving. What am I doing with this?
On the move!
As you command.
Got it!
Moving to Overwatch.
Variation of the archives must surely be the modified subject Dr. Mollen has been experimenting on.
She didn't have to upgrade their equipment in the process. No wonder these things escaped from the lab.
This is the shot we've been waiting for. Take that thing down before it has a chance to run.
Trying to grab one of our people. Don't let it take him.
Making preparations.
The target is marked.
I come free positioning.
Moving on target location.
Get back to base, we'll have to give our soldiers some time to heal, mentally and physically. them try that before. Don't let it get away.
Leave this place!
Colin toughened them up some, but not enough to handle us. Good work out there, people.
I am eager to begin examining the subject as soon as we can get it back to the lab. We might as well take advantage of Dr. Valen's existing experiments, as I have no intention of trying to replicate them myself.
Commander, that's the last of them. Three botched science experiments, three alien rulers down for the count. At the very least, we know Valen is still out there somewhere, and we picked up some new gear in the process. Not a bad haul, considering.
Back in. Affirmative. Covering now.
Moving. My kin who remain bound.
Menace 1-5, you're near the target position.
I'm coming for ya. Target eliminated. Moving on target location. Deflection!
Whatever you say.
Three for the price of one.
No problem, boss.
I reload. No trespassers.
Moving to designated position.
Menace 1-5, status confirmed. X-4 charges are armed. Move to the extraction point for immediate evac.
I'm ready. Scanning.
My turn on watch.
I can handle that.
Incoming!
More hostiles
Menace
inbound!
Menace 1-5, be advised, we've picked up hostile reinforcements inbound on your position.
Locked and loaded! Lockdown confirmed!
Got it covered!
It is under my watch.
Affirmative. Got a cover.
Foot.
be advised, we've picked up hostile reinforcements inbound on your position.
I must reload.
Let's rock!
Whatever you say.
I will go. I await their approach.
Good to go. I'm on it.
Ready to engage.
On Overwatch.
Holding.
Menace 1-5, X-4 charges are armed. Get to the evac point. We don't have any time to spare.
Do we have ammunition available?
I'm going!
Packing it in.
Moving there. My battle is over.
Moving out. Getting out of here. Roger that. Evac confirmed. I leave the field for now.
I can handle that. Let's go.
Menace 1-5, status confirmed. X-4 charges detonated.
Allow these dissidents to fill our hearts with fear. Their victory today is a minor footnote in history. A small bump on the path of salvation the elders have set forth for us.
The soldier that joined us from the Resistance is certainly a quick study, having already surpassed some of our other soldiers' capabilities. Now that we have recovered one of Dr. Valen's test subjects, I can begin an autopsy on the specimen as soon as you give the order, Commander. important breakthrough.
I have always been particularly fascinated with this species, ever since the first time I spotted one during my travels. Although I had seen the biomechanical horrors deployed by the aliens during the initial invasion, these creatures appear to be something else entirely. Possessing a certain flair, not typically found amongst the aliens, I found this creature to be of great intelligence, masked by the incredible hold of the Elders.
Our research was a success, Commander. I have come to firmly believe that Dr. Valen's unbridled ambition, left without the Commander to maintain some semblance of reason, led her to pursue a path of research that was as misguided and regrettable as my own service to Advent. I will...
Archon's mobility, this armor should give you nearly unlimited freedom of movement in combat.